January 3rd, 2009 is the singularity. That's the point at which Satoshi Nakamoto opened a portal from the physical realm into the digital realm, and energy began to flow into cyberspace, bringing life to a formerly dead realm consisting only of shadows and ghosts, bringing conservation of energy and matter, objectivity, truth, time, and consequence into the digital realm, delivering property rights, freedom, and sovereignty that is separate from the physical and the political realm to humanity.